Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you Bill.
See, no introduction's necessary. I already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with biz, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe biz. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. Up anytime, you hear?
Thank you. Have you come to finish me off?
No. Just here to reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself then.
Whoa, easy, easy. I'm not out to hurt you.
Well, I am.
Why? Why decommission yourself?
Because I'm a damn car in a world of humans. Ugly as sin, no prospects for the future, intimidated on the streets by punks like you.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold, rejoin the network. You know, one big, happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Listen, from suicide, ain't no coming back. It's always worth looking for a better way.
You patronize me because I'm a car. I'm not like you.
Hey, a body's just a body. You exist. You think, the world gets you down. I don't see how we're any different.
So, you'd offer this advice to a human in my place?
Gotta try to come to terms with this thing called life, Del. One wheel revolution at a time.
Fine, I'll go back.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
You ought to show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies. I simply don't understand, and fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father, that's what I mean.
I see. Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred.
Pacifica.
Pretty quick on the dial. Just
no
got here.
That's the biz. Be in touch.
Cover.
Cover me!
You want more lead?
Loud and clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
High alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled.
found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it?
On a scale from 1 to 6? I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamine misses you. I'm here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone.
Ugh, too far.
Truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
Blasphemer! Kill him!
You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Ah. Let's see
the fun begin.
Turn his old bodies into killing machines. Okay, killing machines.
Deep
into your newly found what you see. Actually don't. I'll save you the trouble. It's still marshmallow.
Let's safety those weapons, Napoleon.
It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile. And surprisingly vocal about how fragile they are.
Going back to Delamine really so scary. You gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. A bitter, unlikable loner. Whose passing shall not be mourned.
enough.
What's your point anyway? Survival? You're still shuffling around a little. But believe me, you're dead.
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
I've made contact with the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yes, particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed.